Welcome to my garage. Since the weather decided to be so shitty today, and since I beat myself up at the park a couple days ago, I think I'm stuck here for the day. So today I'm feeling like working on my 180 flips, especially my backside flips and my frontside heel flips. But first, let's warm up. Whenever I warm up, I always do the ollies, the 180s, the shove-its, and then the flips. Now I'm gonna mess around, pop a couple different tricks, and then I'm gonna go for the 180 flips. Alright, since I'm on a time schedule, I think I'm gonna go for at least one of each of those 180 flips, and then depending on how it goes, I'll see if I can do more. I am not about to eat actual shit today. See, I stubbed my right pinky toe a couple days ago, and it was the hardest stubbed toe I have ever had in my life. Fuck. It's really affecting my backside flips. It's making me not want to flick because it hurts. No! I think my main problem is getting the right like body rotation and also timing the perfect flick with it. And that's really fucking me up right now. Rest in peace, shot back. See, backside flips were the first 180 flip I've ever even learned. See, I don't get how people can just sit there and learn a trick in one sitting. I've had this fucking trick for like a year. You know, the sad part is, with my schedule right now, I might actually have to take that one. I just want to get one of these without tic-tacking. Bad. So backside flips were one of the tricks that I've learned wrong at first. And I learned it wrong because I was not like shifting my weight from my front and back feet at all. And I was just trying to make do with the skills that I had. Learning the trick wrong and had to relearn it again. Now for frontside heels. See, this one's really gonna fuck with my toe. I just chipped my board with my foot. With my foot. I know that one had toe touch. If I can't get another one, I apologize, but shit, I didn't even think I would get that one. I figured out the problem I have with those. I wasn't turning my body at all. I forgot about the fucking 180 part. One clean one. So usually I set myself a challenge trick to do at the end of my sessions, and then I cool down. So I think I'm gonna do a switch kickflip. It's time for me to cool down. I'm just gonna do the flips, the shove-its, the 180s, and then the ollies in reverse order.
Ow! Fuck!
So that's today's garage session. I'm tired as fuck. Hope you enjoyed watching. Hope you watched. Thank you. See you next time.